David, we start tonight with the disaster in Japan. Radiation fears in Japan are pushing 400,000 people into temporary shelters. Scientists are struggling to stop several nuclear reactor cores burning out of control in Sendai. Now, the White House is asking U.S. citizens to stay 50 miles away from the nuclear reactor in Japan. Japan's nuclear crisis is drawing more attention to the safety right here in Mississippi. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports military authorities here say they look out for dangerous doses every day.
What can we learn from what's going on in Japan? Pretty much that it can happen anywhere.
Japan's nuclear crisis has some people concerned about a similar disaster here. One Mississippi National Guard team trains all the time to make sure radiation levels are safe across the state.
The 47th Civil Support Team is getting ready to head to Biloxi, and there they'll be preparing for an air show. They'll be sweeping the area to make sure there aren't any dangerous levels of radiation. And in the event of a disaster, they'll have this mobile unit to make sure that they can maintain communication.
Too much of something is not good for you. When it comes to radiation, the main thing you could do is reduce your exposure. And that's the safest thing to do is reduce your exposure.
Americans are exposed to the equivalent of 67 chest x-rays of radiation each year. Radiation is found all around us, but authorities say low doses are harmless.
In our cement buildings, in bananas, in just our daily occurrences, your x-rays that you have for broken bones.
Could happen very well, but I'm not a worry, and I'm not going to worry about it till the time comes.
The Civil Support Team says they also train for nuclear situations like the one in Japan.
Mississippi, the worst case scenario, if Grand Gulf did what was happening overseas, then that would be the worst case scenario.
But in Mississippi, multiple agencies prepare for the worst.
We're constantly training for natural occurrences. Katrina proved that. You know, you never want to let your guard down on anything.
In Flowood, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
The Civil Support Team also trains for biological and chemical disasters.